So I started in the youth crew that's run through the high school. You'd do just all different activities and you found it was a safe way to find out what you'd be doing if you were a firefighter, which is an amazing help. It helped myself and my best friend to get into the fire brigade and open doors basically. It has a good reputation that people, you get to meet other people from different districts and really make connections. I've got some lifelong friends now who are all in fire brigades. My dad's the captain of the Corryong Fire Brigade, and then my sister and my brother are also firefighters for the Corryong Brigade. You kind of think of the whole brigade as your family as well. Well, it's just that you know that it needs to be done and you don't do it for the thank yous that you get, you do it because it's something you love to do, and helping people is just, it's a really good feeling you get to know that you've saved someone's house or, you know, just put out this little fire that could have this big impact on such a nice community.